Hey, how you doing? It is Lou Rapoli here again with you, and today we are taking a look at the Seagull SWS series of guitars. The one I'm holding in my hands right now is the Maritime SWS Mini Jumbo HG, and the HG signifies high gloss. As you can see, it's a shiny, hey, high gloss finish on the guitar. This is a Mini Jumbo. The guitar, the SWS series, stands for solid wood series. So what you're getting on this guitar is solid spruce top. The back and sides are solid mahogany as well too. Mahogany neck with a rosewood fingerboard. These are completely made and handcrafted in Canada, in Quebec, one of the eastern provinces here up here in Canada. It's all Canadian woods. As you can see, I will turn it around right here. The wood and the grain and the finished grain pattern is just gorgeous on this guitar. I don't know if you can see that. Want to zoom in on that. So Robert Godin, this is a Godin type product of Seagull, and they also have other lines of guitars, Norman, La Patrie, to name a few, have come a long way with their guitars, and he's done an amazing job with making acoustic instruments that sound incredible. But also are super affordable, and it's how he's developed his guitars. He's got real passion. I've talked to Robert on several occasions, and he's just not a guitar builder. He does build guitars on a mass quantity, but he has so much passion for his instruments. It's a joy to talk to him. But anyways, enough about that talk. This guitar, we're going to give it a listen, the Mini Jumbo. Okay, so we're back here, and here is the Maritime SWS Mini Jumbo from Seagull Guitars. We start off with that G chord, because everyone always starts off with a G chord. Chords. What more is there in rock and roll anyways? The mic that we're using on this right here is just a Shure SM57, just for reference. The guitar is it's really live sounding. It doesn't take there's very little effort to get any tone out of the guitar. Live guitar. If I pull the guitar a little bit away, maybe some of that high end and bottom one. But I'm feeling. You feeling it? Because I'm feeling it. I'm feeling like there's a ton of bottom end that's just coming off the back of the guitar. It's really incredible. So I don't know if it's getting captured. Thank you. Okay, well, there you have it. This Seagull SWS Mini Jumbo Maritime Series, solid wood series. The guitar is available in a Dreadnought. Is also available in a folk type body. It's a little bit thinner and a smaller body. This is a high gloss model. You can get them in a matte finish. Price is slightly reduced on the guitars. Guitars are amazing sounding guitars for well under $800. They are definitely something you should check out if you are looking to upgrade your entry-level or mid-level guitar. This definitely competes with some of the higher-end guitars that are on the market from a lot of the higher-end manufacturers, and competes very favorably against them as well, too. So give it a check. Check out the guitar if you're in a local music store or in Chaos Music. And if you have any emails or questions, please feel free to let us know, and we will get to them. That's it. It's Lou Rapoli here from Chaos Music Center, with the Seagull SWS Mini Jumbo High Gloss Model guitar. Thanks for watching.